So, in my opinion, there will be a conjunction of different technologies. So we see IoT, but IoT without artificial intelligence is very poor. So that's one of the reasons I'm talking always about connected devices, not smart devices. Devices are not very smart. They are becoming smart because of the artificial intelligence that's somewhere in the cloud. So conjunction of different technology will have so many promising opportunities for people. So many challenges as well, I believe, including trust, privacy, security. But that, to me, are the most promising developments.